It's currently 7:51 p.m.
We're on Cassie's Street right now.
We are in.
Her driveway.
What the fuck? Her dad got a car?
No, it's a rental. Why didn't she tell me this? She never tells me anything anymore.
She's running in this thing like it's Bruce Jenner.
What? Put it on your phone.
What? I've been listening to Christmas music and doing my homework.
Didn't he want to get a new truck?
Yeah.
Is he?
Nope.
Classic. We're going to McDonald's! Woo!
I'll say that in the minute you have. Okay.
Look at the red of my face. That's Rufus.
The light is now green. Cassie, what do you want?
I don't know. What is it?
What
Cassie,
is it?
McDonald's!
What do you eat?
The problem.
I got it. I'll pay with it with my 20. Ka-chow!
Cassie, that is not a straw. She's drunk.
No, I'm not. Don't let that spread around.
Yeah, Julia's a good, clean girl. She doesn't do weed.
I'm a bit overtired. I stayed up till 10 last night.
Ooh. Baller.
Cassie. Story time. He saw me in the hallway today and I was almost crying. He said, smile, it's not that bad.
I'm gonna keep that in. I'm just gonna cut the name out.
I'm thinking of over here being popular and it's just freaking heyday.
Oh, okay, dude.
Cassie, who do you think I talk to?
Me? The farmers?
To the McDonald's. What? The UPS man.
The ups?
Did you know that he raped a bunch of girls or something?
Who?
I typed Beth out by accident again today.
By accident or a moment of rage?
Moment of rage.
This looks like a cat.
What type of cat do you have?
Cassie, not everything is about you. Is the world flat?
And we talked to Cassie about this because, I mean, honestly, that conspiracy theory has a lot of shit to back it up.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, but there are pictures of the Earth.
Really? NASA creates fake pictures of the moon because they don't want us to know that it's full of colors. So, how do you know they don't just that sounded very crazy.
What if it's just black and white?
And she's like, what? That sprinkled all over me, Cassie. That was too much for me to handle. What are you doing? And I was like, nothing. And then she goes, are you watching porn? And I was like, yes, I'm watching porn with Julia in the room with all the lights on, with the screen tilted so she could see it, without earbuds in.
You know what you're doing. There's not enough Oreos in here.
I know! You get to the bottom, it's just vanilla ice cream!
And the freaking fries are trash.
Yeah, the fries were too salty.
I have a more trials!
Cassie would get killed immediately.
I know, because I read.
Why does everybody think reading is something that they would
it
kill
is.
You for? Yeah, if you were a woman.
Yeah, you can put that you're smart and that you do sports, and I was like...
Cassie has, like, been Julia's friend since, what, like, preschool? And she goes, this is my impression of Julia.
Yeah, you're smart and you're good at sports.
Like, Cassie, Julia does not sound like...
Are you sure?
Go! So, we're now at the high school, but Cassie's the only one who not wants to walk.
Cassie's now laying on the ground.
Are you crying, Cassie?
Just a little.
No.
Oh, I
be watchful in your sleep. Oh my gosh!
Look at those little legs go.